scattered over the floor, the sheets painted in black, showing a battered, mouthless child. Her mother's gone shopping and she prays for her daddy not to come home. But for Jane's prayers, no God gives a damn. Her daddy is back to play with Jane. Her eyes to break away from the girl lying raped and abused on the ground, who used to commit herself to anyone for who'd believe Jane. She feels hate for being treated that way. Is it her fault that he's playing these games? She tries in vain to think of something she might have done wrong.
Goodbye to Jane.